Hello, good evening. My name is John, and we're here playing Wildfire. It's part of my Steam cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library. Eventually, then arbitrarily rate and or review them after a wee bit of playtime. I don't quite know what this game is. I pick these games out at random. But what I do know is that this game was in a bundle, and it was like $1 in the bundle, because that's what the bundles cost. I'm going to try it out. We're going to just hop in. Wildfire, single player, two player, I love the co-op. I'm gonna play single player because I ain't got no one else. I mean, I do have other people in my life, but... Hey, you, wake up. But not at the moment. You're with us. Ian, there's a test I need to perform. Don't worry, if you fail, you'll be free to go. All you need to do is stay right there when you are... Burn! 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 Oh, this is not great. Not since Far Cry 2. Sneaky Bastards presents... Not Peaky Blinders, Sneaky Bastards. Wildfire. Prologue, hours earlier. Press A to continue. Don't look at your... You've never been this far from the village before. Ezra, just stick to the plan, you remember. Plan where I wait here while you go find the VIP and bring them back to me? What? Someone has to watch our escape route. Besides, it's your turn wearing the cape today. Locate the VIP. There's sound, so we're sneaking. Automatically high and tall grass like a Pokemon. Okay, I have oxygen. Very important poultry. I gotta catch a chicken. Oh. Return to Ezra with dinner. Oh, that's cute. What? You can climb while carrying. That's not how chickens work. That's not how chickens work. You can't hide while carrying something. All right. Well, I gotta give him credit. This is a good tutorial. You did it. I mean, we did it. The Harvest Festival is safe. Let's get back home. That's a pretty good. Oh God. Who is that cat? With the backpack. The backpack cat. Hey, did you hear that? Something fell from the sky. I heard it too. Throw the chicken to me, then go check it out. Oh, fine. Oh man, it's the beginning of Earthbound. Pet. Hey. Hey. Oranges, pick up my oranges. It wasn't really what I was aiming for. Ow. That's a good slide. That's a good feeling slide. Well, this isn't going to end well. Touch. Hey, did you hear that? It must have landed just up ahead. You think? I bet everyone way back at the palace saw where it landed. Just shut up and stand back while I move this plank. That was dramatic. I just hope the next thing I get to cut down is a witch. A witch! 100th time, there's no such thing as witches. Lurp, I can't see you. Okay. A little stealth action game. Huh? Where enemies think you are. See ya, suckers! Oh no! I set my village aflame! A fire. All those oranges are gone. I have to spend all that time picking them up. Move it, prisoner. There's someone back there. You witches bleed, let's fight on. I'm not a witch! I think that was scripted. Are they dead? Unconscious. I hit them with the blunt side. Good. String them up. Captain will be here any minute. Hey, you, wake up! Oh, no! Burn, 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 burn! Well, this was a short game, but it was enjoyable. I'm sure nothing will happen. It's working, it's working! It worked too well, retreat! New ability, embrace fire, would be. Summon a fireball in your hands when nearby starts to flame, same fire. Touching wildfire, we can get charged touching fire. Glad it held on to the fire. It could have just washed around. Okay. Okay, that was a prologue, so I can... Your home is burning and your fellow villagers captured. You may have questions, but answers behind you. I'm not sure if I'm... Lead into the unknown. Okay. Oh, read. Okay. The one who first cleverly planned to kindle spark and palm their hand is right. Make two soldiers in camp. Good credits. I didn't get the fire in the right place. Oh. Up. Okay. A little shimmy. Who dares wake me? Oh, it's you. You made it out of the village. Don't tell anyone I was napping on the job. What's that face for? It's pretty cozy in there once you get used to it. What? Everyone's been captured, even my oranges. Listen, Harvest Festival isn't about eating good chicken. Every generation, someone from the village is chosen. They're spirited away to the ancient site to watch over these monuments. You and Ezra are both looking top contenders to go right for me. I don't know why, it's just tradition at this point. But those soldiers, the meteorite, maybe it's all connected. Maybe this is what they're looking for. Or maybe it's us. No, can't be. Nothing ever happens down here. Well, that's never happened before. What does a stone say? It says, new ability, Spirit Link. Your spiritual link to elements resonates with ancient shrines you found throughout the world. These shrines checkpoint your progress level and produce fire when touched. Fellow villagers, these shrines rescue them. Cost 5. I have no fire point. Okay. Incredible! It's true. You have some of that kind of spiritual link to your ancestor, the stone. I get it now. The Harvest Special seems to be the anniversary of meteors passing. What if that stone was made from the same material as the meteorite that landed? Look, I know one thing that if the spiritual guides and ancestors are long past and never free, you should make an offering to give this. Ow. Oh, an elemental offering. Don't just take it, I need to take a nap. Those soldiers made a big sword, you got spirit and the elements on your side. Get out there and stay low and bring our people back. I'll keep post warm until you're done. Send your upgrade point on the map. Fire jump, that's cool. Probably announce, fire bounce, drop flop. Reach the objective. Overhear an argument. Lucky the artisans around here. Get over here. Cross me. Okay, here I go. That's interesting that the reload lets you go back. Hey, I gotta hold of myself. I think I got over here. I don't know, magic? You're lucky the Archduchess isn't around here. Just get over here, we need to cross controls. Okay, here I go. All clear, Lieutenant. Not what I wanted to press. The reactivity is kind of funny. Going as I had planned. No speed run target for me. Is there a treasure down here? New meteor shard. Fire slide. Huh. Kills. No save reloads. All right. ounces. Okay. Burn at least 90% of vegetation. You're really going a long way for this guard. Jew, go away. Doing? Stop it. It takes a while to burn all this stuff. Works pretty well, like it's a good fire model. I regret my decision. Okay.
What? Oh, I want the fire! I got it. Ah! Not what I had hoped for. Up. You're really gonna come over here? Chew. They're very annoying. Meteor shard. Hey, I'm so far, I'm not gonna disturb. All right. Oh. Oh no. Lady's back walking around. Just dripping. Me getting obsessed with this, the sub objective. Oh, she's gone. This is a long level. I'm not saying it's bad or anything, it's just a long level. They react very strikingly to this effect. Oh, I can't carry while crouching. Huh? bridge is burning. They're very nonplussed in general. Did we do it? I didn't kill 10 minutes speedrun target 130. I didn't kill. The fire killed people. That's just happenstance. That's just environmental. Okay. Oh, it's just a height to it. Cost 10. That's pretty nice. 25 levels. Okay. No. Okay. I'm assuming there's another tier. There's space for more there, and then oh, I should equip shards. This has been Wildfire, which is a puzzle platformer with some stealth mechanics. Overall, I think it's pretty good. I'm enjoying the stuff about it. Some weird timing with like how the fire works and waiting for guards to reset. But I think that's what stealth games are about, who's to say. So there you go, Wildfire. Cheers.